I'm really not into lathe projects very much, but having just built one, I figured I should try it out. My goal is to turn this blank into a sphere. Okay, I think that's all the material I can easily remove on the bandsaw, so time to chuck it up on the lathe. Oh good, no flying bits. One thing I'm liking about this lathe is I've got a very low moment of inertia on the headstock here, which means if I get the chisel caught in the workpiece, it just stops instead of flying off. A thing that is not ideal about this shaft is just a smooth shaft in here, and if you're not very careful, this might get loose and slip back, at which point your workpiece could come flying out. I made this little guide for the radius that I want to turn to, so this needs to get down a little bit more. Now that I've got this radius, in theory, all I need is this radius and I'll have a sphere. Another good way to check if it's round is to have a perfectly round opening, and that should seal flush on there regardless of where it is. I'm pretty confident the shape is right now, so I'll proceed to sanding. It looks like it's perfectly round, but if I check it with my guide, it does in fact have a flat spot right here.